Cabrera and Forsythe set up to turn two. Moore hits one in the air to left again, backing up Amarista. And the tag, he will throw in towards second base. Altuve scores on another sacrifice fly by Moore, and it's 2-0 Houston.
He's on a pace to set a club record.
So again, on the first pitch, Scott Moore duplicates what he did in the first inning. Well, sack fly to left.